me out, sir. Just have a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Bye.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes.
All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth do you call this?
You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look
right
into me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mother dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir. Derek.
to sort this
out. Yes, I'm mad. Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? Oh, my God, it's Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I'm late. I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Fete.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Bean.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah.